Al. Nice to see
How's
you
it
again.
Going? You well?
I'm good. How are
good.
You?
Good. Very well, thank you. Yeah.
Obviously, you're here to see the film this evening. How excited are you about the film?
I'm a mad Marvel Comics fan, so I'm very excited about this film, actually. Yeah, and I love Loki. I think he's really cool.
I was going to say, actually, who's your favourite character then?
It's Loki.
Why? Yeah. Why is that?
Because he's the trickster. Because he's mischief. He's not some good guy, you know. He's like looking for trouble and causing it, and I love all that.
He's developed a bit of a bromance in real life, hasn't he, with Chris Hemsworth?
Yeah, I know. It's very sweet, isn't it? It's very cute. But what I love is they're such different types, so it's brilliant.
You can sort of see the chemistry, can't you?
Yeah, completely. Yeah. And they are like brothers who love and hate each other. It's cool.
Now, just tell us what you're up to at the moment.
Oh, well, I have a book out Thursday. Thanks for asking. Called Watching War Films with My Dad, which is about... I grew up in a family that was really interested in history, and so it's about that, having that in my life. And we didn't go to football, we go to battlefields and stuff like that. So
Oh, wow.
It's all about that, my love affair with all that.
And when can we see Pub Landlord?
Well, I'm on tour next month. I mean, I'm glad you're asking me all these questions.
Well, I saw you last night at the Q Awards, but we didn't get a chance to speak to you.
Yeah, blimey, that was interesting. Bowie not showing up, wasn't it?
Yeah, what did you make of that? 6 nominations?
Well, he doesn't like flying, we're told. I don't know. I thought I was expecting him to win one and we'd have a video thing, but, you know, obviously that didn't happen.